All right, what we're going to be doing today is we're going to be taking a ride up north. What we're looking to do is we're going to target, hopefully, redfish and laid-up snook in backcountry creeks. We're going to be fishing out of the kayak today just so we...
Looks like there's two fish right there, maybe. Maybe. Oh, that sucks. Can you try the mouth? We're gonna come back. That fish was hungry. That's horrible. There we go. That's a nice fish. That's a good fish. It's not huge, but he's... Oh yeah, he's not bad at all. Oh no, no, stop. No, he's a good fish. Oh no. Oh, he's wrapped. I think he's gone. He got off. No, he didn't. He's going under. Now I'm done. Now I'm way done. Oh no. No. I'm so screwed. This is gonna be hard, for sure. I don't know what I'm gonna do here. I am so screwed. There he goes, he's going out. He's going out now. Oh, I'm so screwed. There he goes. He's underneath. I gotta sit down. Alright. I gotta sit down. Alright. Figure this mess out. He's still hooked. Way loose. Super loose. He's still hooked. He's still way hooked. Okay. Alright. Over here. So way screwed. Okay. Oh my god. I gotta get in the water. I'm gonna have to get in the water. I really am. How deep is this? Oh, no way. There's no way I can get in the water here. Alright. I have to bring the kayak up. Man, I don't know what I'm doing. Here, this is a disaster. Oh, I lose my paddle. Oh my god. Fishing rod underneath. Don't lose your paddle. Don't lose your fishing rod. How deep is it here? Well, it's not that bad. I can get out here. I don't even know if the fish is still on. Alright, let's see what happens. Try to get out of the water. Oh, this is gonna be crazy. Crazy. This is what you do to get a fish. No idea what I'm doing. How deep is it here? Fuck. Okay, it's not that deep. I have no idea if this fish is even still on, or where he is, or anything. But, oops. Where's the bottom? Oh, man. Let's just do this. He's still on. Oh my god, he's gone. I lied. How deep is the water here? Come on. It's not that deep. Alright. So I'm in the water. What a disaster. I got my line over here. I don't know where the fish is. Wow. Lights here. Let's see what we're doing here. Okay, it's on now. This fish better be on because I'm in the water. You gotta be kidding me, come on. Alright. Really? This will be a miracle if I catch this fish. Really will be. You gotta be kidding me. I have no idea what I'm doing here. Oh my god. Minute now, so let's go. Find this fish. All right. Where the hell is he? Let's see. Oh, he's in a mangroves right here. He's in there. He's in there. He's right there. Maybe. I don't know. Let's not lose the kayak. That would be bad. Stick in there. Alright. No idea what I'm doing here. Trying really hard for you guys to get this fish. Wow, he's in here. He's so far in there, it's not even funny. Dude. Wow, really? Oh my god. That's where you are. You're right there. Oh my god, he's right there. I see him. He's right there. Oh my god. He just freaked out. Just lift and drag up. He just freaked out. Freaked out. Oh my god. Still right there. Oh my god, he went underneath this stick. He's sitting right there. There he is. Wow, that's the big boy. That's what I came for. Wow, and look at what I did to get him. Wow, you gotta be kidding me. Wow, nice fish. Oh, it'd be hell if he broke off right now. Wow, there we go. Wow, boys and girls, look at that. That's a snook. Oh my god, my rod's ruined. Right? Let me out of here. Wow, look at that snook. I really hope I'm recording this. Oh my god. What a beautiful fish. Wow, that's definitely what I came here for. Wow, look at that. Can you believe that? What we had to go through to get this fish? Probably a 30-inch fish or so. Oh my god. I can't believe we got him out of all that mess. Wow. What amazing, amazing fish. Make sure I'm still recording this. Yes, I am. I am still recording. What a hook set there. Wow, look at that mouth. Hold on. I can't believe that. Wow. There you go. That's a nice backcountry snook right there. I'll tell you that. Wow, look at that. I had to go through pure hell to get him. But there he is. Look at that Labrador. Wow, what a beautiful fish. Oh my god. I thought I was going to walk out of here without catching one. But I guess not. Let me show you guys real quick. Wow, look at that fish. Oh my god. I can't believe I caught it. That's freaking amazing. Pure hell, right? things you do to catch fish, boys and girls. Look at her. She's beautiful. Wow. Let's let her go. You gonna be all right, girl? Let's see. All right. Time to go. Oh, that was friggin' awesome. Just check this out, guys. I mean, look at it. It is just beautiful. It doesn't get any better than this. Holy shit. Look at all the snook. Right there, there's a pile of snook. Oh my god, I must have spooked them all out. Look at the size of this thing. Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. Just piles of huge snook. Wow.